This Saturday, you can walk, run, or just come to Bidet Makoska Park to eat some good food. It is the Fast and Furriest 5K to support our furry friends. And here to tell us more is Rachel Mayrose, the executive director for the Bond Between, formerly known as Secondhand Hounds. Thanks for coming today.
Thank you.
Who is this?
This is Rosie. Rosie was actually found with her muzzle taped or zip tied shut. We're not sure.
Yeah, we were talking about this. It looks poor little lamb. Tape doesn't look like it would make a mark like that.
No, it's pretty awful. Yes. And she also has a broken back leg.
Aww.
So we'll need to have orthopedic surgery. But we, you know, we're kind of known as the suckers of the animal rescue world. So as soon as we heard about her, we were like, she needs to come to us. So she's with a lovely foster family that's taking care of her, and she'll get all of her vetting done, and we really need to raise funds for her.
So. Absolutely. Yeah. Funds for her and for a lot of other cases, hardship cases that you have like this. Tell us how we're doing that. This Saturday, people can come out for a 5K9.
Yes, 5K9. So first of all, I just want to say that you do not have to run or be a runner to attend. I am not a runner. I'm a walker. It is going to be so fun for the whole family. We have food trucks. We're going to have puppy party. We have these fluffy mini Aussies coming. We also have some kittens that will be there for the cat lovers. So it's going to be really, really fun for the whole family. It is $15 for kids to enter and $25 for adults. And you get to like just celebrate animals and raise some funds for puppies like Rosie, who's going to tell us all about it, aren't you, pretty girl?
Super important this year, too, because you guys decided to forego a gala. So, like, this is a big fundraiser for you.
Yes,
guys.
We are moving our gala to a spring event, and so we don't have any gala this fall, which is our usual kind of bread and butter way to raise money for animals like Rosie. And this year we won't have that. So we're really, really hoping that people will come out. And if they can't come out, that they'll consider donating so that we can keep saying yes to animals in need.
Well, you guys say yes more than anybody I know. And so if people can't come out and they want to donate, can they just do it on the website?
Yes, you can go to our website. There is a link to the 5K website if you want to. We actually have a triple match today.
Ooh.
So any cent you donate today will be tripled. So if you donate 10 bucks, that turns into 30 for animals like Rosie and so many other animals that we save, dogs and cats.
And if you can't donate, you can foster, and all the expenses are paid for you, the food's provided, all the stuff, all the things, right?
Exactly. So we have a van coming up tomorrow full of dogs that need foster homes. So we have some doodles, some poodles. So even these breeds that people don't think that they can get in rescue literally need a foster tomorrow. So if you're interested in fostering, take a look at our website as well.
Awesome. Rachel, thank you so very much.
Thank
look
you.
At that new adorable face. You've got to help her out, right?
She sees her
support.
Mom.
Rosie, yes, she does. All right. The Bond Betweens, of course, 5K9 is this Saturday, 9 a.m. at Thomas Beach at Bidet Makoska Park in Minneapolis. On-site registration starts at 8 a.m. And if you need more details, you want to donate, just go to care11.com. Speaking of Bidet Makoska, let's take a live look at it.